Hi, my name is Ilya Filimonenko.
Hi, my name is Olga Hilko.
Hello, my name is Elena Pinson.
Hi, my name is Maria Sobrini.
I'm from Chita, Russia.
I'm from Ukraine, Lugansk.
I am from Medellin, Colombia.
I'm from Madrid, Spain.
I study events management.
My major is accounting and finance.
My major is events management.
I'm studying events management.
My favorite subjects are sports business management, marketing, and managing client events.
My favorite subject is business finance because we can apply it in real life.
My favorite subjects are marketing the life events and managing client events.
My favorite subjects are event design and marketing.
My favorite teachers are Harriet Staff, Richard Allen, and David Cocaine.
My favorite teacher is May Joy.
My favorite teacher? Well, I don't really start to have a favorite teacher, but if I have to choose, I would choose Tommy Brian, Cho Chan, Harriet Staff. Those are my favorite teachers.
My favorite teacher will be Harriet Staff.
SBC provides great international environment. Lectures here are good and the teachers here are quite supportive.
I like SBC campus and the teachers will help us with any problems.
And what I like about SBC is that the university is pretty small, so you get to like meet and interact with everybody, not only the students, but also the teachers and the staff who work at SBC, so it's pretty nice.
One of the things that I like about SBC is the location, because it has an amazing location right in the center of Shanghai. Another thing is the international community, and finally that you get a British diploma.
My favorite spot on campus is the SBC tea room.
My favorite place is library, because it's a nice place for self-study where I can concentrate.
My favorite spots in SBC will be either the field, the track field, or the dormitories, because I'm a very athletic person, so the track because I like to run there, and the dormitories because I like to interact with everybody, and the international students always hang out in the dorms.
My favorite spot in SBC is the tea room.
Shida, what's your boy room?
I'm going to go to the room.
Yes, I got influenced by Chinese culture. I think I learned to live in the same street with this huge megapolis. But I still keep my eyes wide open and try to catch new things.
Learning Chinese language influenced me the most because it helps me to develop my creativity.
What influenced me the most about Chinese culture is the habit of drinking hot water and tea. Before I came to China, I used to not drink hot water and tea, and then I came here and I realized how important it is for your health to drink hot water and tea, and I made it my habit.
Yes, I've been influenced by Chinese culture. I have learned a lot about their culture and their customs in this huge metropolis.
It was a fun experience when we went to Suzhou with my classmates. We traveled around the city and they showed me all the historical sites, and they also told me the history of the city. And in the evening, we went to eat some traditional Chinese food.
I remember our trip to Yangzhou and Yixing. We had a great time with my classmates and we went to beautiful park, amazing lake and fascinating cave.
I would say the funniest experience I've had in China is the first day I was doing my registry in the university. The first person I met in Shanghai was a Colombian guy from Bucaramanga, and he, like, in days, I think, he became like one of my best friends here, and we still talk to each other, and I miss him a lot because he left, and yeah, that was the funniest thing.
Yes, we went to the Great Wall Music Festival in Beijing and we had a lot of fun.
I like Shanghai because it's a great city with many opportunities and lots of interesting places. And it's foreigner friendly and quite safe here.
I like Shanghai because I can meet different people from different countries and I can explore city all the time because it has many different interesting places.
And what I like the most about Shanghai is the fact that there's so many restaurants because I love food, so even though if you don't like Chinese food, don't worry about it, people, don't be ignorant. There's so many places you can eat here in Shanghai, starting from Colombian, for example, to Mexican, Brazilian, Italian, Turkish, my favorite type of food. You can go to garlic, Russian, every type of food you can find here. So yeah. If you like food, you're in the right place.
What I like most about Shanghai is the food, the expat community, and also the nightlife.
My favorite places in Shanghai are the Bund and the French Concession. I like them because you can see the old city and the new city there.
Because it's financial center of Shanghai and it's modern. But I also like Tianzitan because it's traditional place with lots of restaurants and shops.
My two favorite places in Shanghai, because I could not choose just one, but yeah. Will be either East Nanjing Road, because I love to walk through East Nanjing Road, or the Bund. I love to stare at the Bund. It's so beautiful. And yeah, those are my favorite places.
So my favorite place in Shanghai is here on the West Bund because you have an amazing view and also you can rock climb.
Yes, I do have. My favorite dishes are goulash roll, xiao long bao, and shen jian.
I like Chinese food and I recommend you to try everything from north to south and from east to west.
I'm not really a Chinese food lover, but if I had to choose a Chinese dish, it would be a gobaji.
Yes, I love Chinese food and my favorite dish is Beijing duck.
Yes, I have some Chinese friends. We always study together and have lunch together.
Yes, a lot, and we participate in different school activities together.
Yes, of course I have Chinese friends, they're the best. Wow, I need... Woo!
Yes, I have Chinese friends, and usually we go to a KTV.
Yes, I do have a lot of international friends. Sometimes we play volleyball or go to the bars or hang out at my place.
Yes, I have a lot of international friends and we always hang out together, do barbecue, go to swimming pool and do other stuff.
Yes, of course I have international friends as well. Friends from Turkey, Indonesia, Russia, Italy, Angola, and a lot of countries. I love my international friends as well.
Yes, we usually go to have some beers to Yongganlu, shopping or climbing.
After graduation, I want to build my own business in Russia.
I want to do my master's degree and then work for a world-famous accounting company.
After
After graduation, I plan to do an MBA. I don't know where yet, but in the meantime, I plan to save some money to either invest on something or own my own business. My dream is to own a restaurant.
After my graduation, I plan to travel around the world.
I think people should come to study at SBC to receive good British education and live in one of the biggest megapolises in the world and experience a mixture of Western and Asian culture.
Students should come to SBC not only because of education, but also because it's one of the best places to develop your personality and skills.
I think students from around the world should come to SBC because in SBC we'll be able to meet and interact with students from different nationalities, meet and learn from different cultures, acquire skills both inside and outside class by debating on different world economies, societies and issues. Also because you'll be able to meet businessmen because China is growing quickly and there's so many people coming here to Shanghai to do business, and you'll be able to hopefully get to know people that will help you in your near future, and that's why you should come to SBC.
Because you get to experience a different culture while studying in a British school in Shanghai.